Welcome back to True Life Story, True Mamle. It's all the same. Guess where we are? I'm in Accra this morning. We got here at 6 a.m. roughly. We left at around 4 a.m. and I've taken some videos on the way for you. It's amazing. It's nice. No traffic. It's really nice. We are buying our pool. The rest of the pool items, and the shop owner is not open. They open at, not knowing they open 8 a.m. On Saturday, so we are waiting around. I decided to give you a quick update and also to welcome my new subscribers and all the visitors. Thanks for all your comments and thanks for everything, your support. That's the one that keeps me going. Please keep subscribing, please keep sharing, and let us grow together. Thank you all. Thank you. I hope to see you soon. Bye. These are some of the machines you manage. I don't know what this is. Right away there. Filter. The one here. Small one. For big two. Okay. Yeah. So there you are, in case you need anything. And it's called Pool, Pool Glory. Yeah, it's a very nice area anyway. There are no mess out there if you need them for your pool accessories. Thank you all for your support. Thank you, my new and old subscribers. Thank you all.
Swear I won't forget this, why do I regret this? In my mind reckless, thoughts are feeling endless. Sitting up I'm breathless, anxiety's infectious. I feel so defenseless, betrayed and embarrassed. I hate being open, I hate being broken. I feel like an ocean filled up with emotion. Anger ain't a potion, rub it on like lotion. I can scars have awoken. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go.
Hi, here we go again. We are in another shop in Accra. You know, I've been to all the big shops, Melcom, the rest, and the prices are all ridiculously high. So I was just doing window shopping. I passed by this shop, and the shop owner or the caretaker, I just took his number and make a deal with him. Came by to buy a fridge, and I end up buying even my TV there. So I will recommend this shop to anyone if you are getting ready to fill your kitchen, or if you need anything, just please, I will leave his number, contact him. They are really good, reliable, very helpful. And I told them if I can record this, and they agree. So please go there, mention my name, and you'll get a big discount. Thank you all for your support. Thank you. That's the driver. He's really good as well. Very helpful. I got lost in the market and he helped me. So when you are passing by, those are the things we bought. Just pass by. It's not far from Melcom in Accra Makola. That's all I can say. I'm showing the area, so it will be easy for you to locate. Thank you all. Bye. Good luck.